happening. A mother and Marine veteran will be spending Mother's Day in intensive care after a near-fatal motorcycle crash. Sarah Garrison has major injuries and has had two surgeries since the crash with the Mustang on Thursday. She has a 1-year-old son and a 13-year-old daughter. Now the community is pulling together to help her and her family. Find out now by clicking on this story on the Biker Dad blog on our website, WKRG.com.